Wah, banyak gaya kau. Banyak nih bawaan nih. Klaim kargo kacau kali. Thank you. Untuk dibawa ke mana? Tapi dibawa ke mana?
Hey Sam, good to see you. Guys like you make me proud to be part of Bridges. Thank you, Sam. Until the next delivery, then. Stay safe. Good work.
Sam, you can now submit upgrade requests for structures. If there's one you use a lot, you should definitely...
Mana tadi sepatunya?
Thank you for your contribution. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Keep on keeping up. Keep on keeping up.
Ada yang bisa dipakai ya mobilnya. Salah jalan dong.
Have a pleasant journey. Restrictions lifted.
There we go.
Mah tangganya jelek kali. Kacau kali tangganya.
He's top of those. There we go.
Goblok, goblok. Ngapain pakai tangga? Dismantle, dismantle.
Thank you.
Mana ini? salah kah? Mana? Ah, hilang. Apa yang mau diambil di sini apa? Itu disuruh di sini. Sampai di sini nggak ada ngapa-ngapain. goblok, goblok. Siapa yang milih nih jalan? Muat. Enggak tahu apa yang aku bawa terus nih. Isi kargo yang banyak yang enggak guna.
Thanks for the help.
Now, when I mix them, as bad as him, don't it?
It's as if all the motherfucking terrorists are coming together like one big happy family. Might be time for us to do the same. Maybe there's hope for us after all. At least if there's more folks like you in the UCA. Safety in numbers, huh?
Mau makan.
And the new America to boot.
Kenapa?
Connect me to the
Chiral Network. Belum apa-apa sih makan. Kan Iki aja yang bangun. Tadi aku ke belakang nggak ada mereka ngejar-ngejar. Padahal suaminya yang minta. Biasa dong. Dua-dua. Hah? Kenapa Ki? Minyak habis? Oh. Besok kita ambil. Eh, beli.
Right. Now that you're looking out for me, it's only fair that I look out for you. So, long as you keep me connected, I'll keep on supplying you with my best tools. And together we all might live a little longer. Oh, by the way, check out this beauty I made. It's called a Bulla gun. Should keep anyone from giving you trouble for a minute. It's non-lethal, of course. I can't promise it won't leave marks, but that's on them. If you think you could use it, take it.
A Bulla gun, huh? That could come in handy. As is, you can use it to restrain human targets without killing them. But swap out those wires with strands spun from your blood, and it might even work on BTs. Go ahead, give it a whirl.
Nabrak. goblok.
Sam, if you'd like someone to take care of a standard delivery for you, you can put the relevant cargo in a share locker. Should a fellow porter decide to lend you a hand, they can deliver the cargo to its destination, where it'll be held in a nearby storage unit.
Kok ditaruh di share locker sama ini lost cargo.
Thank you for your contribution. Excellent work, Sam. You've brought three way stations into the fold. The preppers are on the grid and the chiral network is looking better than ever. We're planning to use a regional distro center as our next way station. But that'll have to wait. Got a priority task here. A mess in need of cleaning up. We need you to recover one of Lake Knot City's system servers. They sent it out for repairs and mules hit the transport on the way back. The server contains validation data for a new delivery system we're deploying. Once in place, it will use the Cairo network to automate deliveries. To us, it's invaluable. To the mules, it may as well be a toaster. A toaster they'll happily tear apart for the Cairo crystals and rare earth metals inside. If we don't act quickly, we could lose that data. So get your ass to the mules' drop site, snatch the server, and bring it back to Lake Knot City. I'm putting the order in myself. Check your cufflinks for details.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
There we go. Thank you. second and meditate.
Ugh.
Lah, ngapain pakai ini? Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
execution. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until...
Oh, hey. Good to see you. You've done more for us than we had any right to ask.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
keramik 120 ya. Oh, nggak punya kita.
It's a real relief to know all our records are safe. Thank you so much.
Sam, I've added a reverse trike to the list of supplies you can fabricate. Lake Knot City was kind enough to provide the blueprints as thanks. I'd tell you all about it, but, didn't you used to have your own? Same deal. Two front wheels, one rear, battery-powered. Fitted with an auto-charging unit that kicks in when not in use. Requires skill to drive over obstacle-strewn best suited to long, flat stretches, yada, yada, yada. We're working on securing you another vehicle, so you can look forward to that, too.
Thanks, Sam. With that data, we can finally move forward with our plans for the new automated delivery system. I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. Now, you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
The Prepper's had some things to say about Fragile. You sure we can trust her?
That business with Higgs? Thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her, and judge for yourself. I'd like it or not, we need her help.
Sam, it's Fragile. I hear you brought three preppers into the network, and delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
Long as we're shooting the shit, you mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it in person. Meet me at the distro center south of Lake Knot. You're headed there anyway, right?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thank you.